Back out to our breaking news, a deadly crash on Pittsburgh's south side. Let's go to Sam Hall in Sky 4, live over Carson Street. Sam.
Yes, good morning. Janelle, Carson remains closed between Hot Metal Bridge and 29th Street. I'm guessing it'll remain closed for much of the morning, maybe until 10 o'clock, as you see the fatal accident there up onto the sidewalk. Crews on the scene, investigators now arriving on the scene as well as this investigation continues. One fatality this morning, Janelle.
All right, thanks, Sam. Again, Carson at the corner of 29th. We also have a crew on the ground. You can see police here, but you can see that vehicle here. Just a mangled mess. Again, one fatality confirmed. Waiting to find out more information about whether speed was a factor or weather played a role. Again, we're warning about ice and fog throughout the area.